little montage from my buddy Chris on his recent project. We'll go directly from a rod knock to a rebuild to a dyno to some flybys. 500 NA horsepower. Glad it worked out for you, Chris. Thing came together really well.
That's a little rod clacking right there. Next thing we're gonna see is a trace of oil. Yeah, wrist pin.
Wrist pin gonna go roll.
Yeah.